Hello everyone, and welcome to Scholarships Corner. Scholarships Corner is back with a very interesting summer camp in South Korea. But before we give you the details,
don't forget to subscribe the YouTube channel of Scholarships Corner. Click on subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon for daily updates on new and interesting videos. Visit our community tab and join our Telegram channel for daily updates on your phone on a daily basis. Click on this link to subscribe to our Telegram channel.
In this video, we will be sharing details about the CAIST Electrical Engineering Camp in South Korea 2023. This is an outstanding opportunity for hardworking, motivated, and talented individuals who have a zeal to continue their graduation at CAIST Electrical Engineering. Students having majors in computer science, material science, physics, and mathematics should not think a second and apply for this fully funded camp now. This fully funded summer camp will help you learn everything about CAIST Electrical Engineering. This fully funded summer camp will help you learn everything about CAIST Electrical Engineering Korea. You will be able to explore the CAIST campus and get familiar with the advanced equipment and tools at the electrical engineering laboratories. We can see the event timeline on the official website. The event will be on August 17. You can experience the School of Electrical Engineering at CAIST. This is the 23rd Electrical Engineering School in the world and first in Korea in 2023. You can also view different programs hosted by CAIST in the past. So, in order to start your application, click on the application link and then you will be redirected to the application Google form. Add your email address and then click on next. First, you have to add your personal information, add your first name, your last name, your nationality, and then click on next. Then add details about your education, add your undergraduate university name, add your major, your year, expected graduation year, class ranking, your CGPA, and for those schools with no GPA, add your scoring system and then click on next. Then you have to add your CV, an official transcript, another proof of excellency. Short description of why you want to visit the campus, and on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to apply for CAIST after graduation? Do you have any problems that you are particularly interested in, or would you like to participate in the EE camp? Do you have a passport? Guidance to collection and use of personal information, the user agreement. After reading this, click on agree or disagree. You can see the tentative schedule. And then the next step is review and submit. This is the last day of the application form. Once you submit your responses, they cannot be changed. So if you're okay with your responses, click on submit and submit your application. Thank you so much for your interest in this short video. We hope that this video has helped from here. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share your feedback on our social media and on our Facebook page and in the comment section. Thank you so much.